day kicks off with a shoot captain shooting a partridge. Bit of a stirring along the rim there. They could break at any time. It's just the calm before the storm, I think. Just that odd bird flash that was shot by Mr. J. Boss is starting to push the guns up a bit, so I think a lot of the action is going to be this end today. Here we go. There's partridges there. Nice one there too. Come on, chaps, reload. Oh, you could be worth a shot. Come on, chaps. There he is. Woohoo! Look at that! What a beauty! What a beauty! He's down, thank goodness, he was touched up here. One there. Oh, gotta make a shot, boys. Come on. Come on. Touched him. He gotta go down up there, ain't he? Worth a shot, boys. Come on. Oh, right. Shot. Well done. Woohoo! Come on! Come on! Come on! Two heads on the rim. All right, that's the end of that first little drive. Quick turnaround, a little bit of picking up, we'll be back to the next one. The gentleman there had a double eye wipe on that drive, that latter partridge. Be a bit of picking up there somewhere. So it's way cavalry coming along the bank. And it's looking we got that cock bird. It's a good retrieve. That's the one star down. Maybe a couple come down, not too many. Another real good one. Whether I'll pick it up or not, I don't know. Followed by another decent bird. And again. He's down. Nice shot. Go on, guy. Nice shot, guy. Well done. And again, guy, load up. Go on, guy, get into him. Bit busy, mate.
Kevin, move up. One gun.
Come on, okay. Well done, nice shot, mate.
You'll be right when you get that second.
Come on, pick one out, boys. Come on, one of you. But don't leave that one for him. Shot.
Wow.
John.
Go on, guy, get into it. Shot. Well done. Shot, John. Deer in the drive now, just gone up the path. Right, come on then. In the head. Shot. And boys, pick one out of these. Come on. You shook him, okay? He's down. Somebody finished it off. And there, that's the place there. Bang. Oh. Here we go, chaps. Come on. And again, John, come on. Shot. Nice shot, AK. Well done. Come on. Shot. A few feathers floating about here now. Supposed to shoot them, boys, not pluck them. Come on, AK. It's got your name on it. Shot, John. Shot. Well, that is the end of the second lesson. A few birds shot there would have raised the spirits of the guns a bit. And they were struggling a little bit. Putting a little third drive in the valley today. Because these birds on this wind, they should come well over these fir trees. Cubby going out now. Coming over the trees here. Going wide over the trees there, got a bit of pace to them. Come on.
Oh, nice one.
Any more pheasants coming by the sound of it, they could be in trouble. Well, let's throw it up there. We'll flush there. Let's go over the ling. Gonna come back on the wind and drop right back in there though. Crafty. My little drive comes to an end. There's the team on the rim. Nice little show of birds there to fill the day out a bit. Pick us up jobs never done, especially when they spread them about like they are today. Last drive got rained off. So, well, for me anyway, but they shot a few birds there. So we're going on to the farm now. Wind is just right for this drive. Should go pretty well here. Even though it's only flat ground. As you can hear, there is a bit of wind. Nice bird, a better bird there. Okay. Any more birds in here yet? Come back here, there's a nice bird out there. So, none team, some nice birds there.
Some things in life are made.
Plenty of fizz on.
They don't really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, that grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. Ain't always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Hey.
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the